Morning YouTube, hope everyone's well. Sorry about the background drop, but I'm sitting in the position where I can enjoy the garden. So you have to put up with the brick wall of the back of the house. Glorious Sunday here in the UK. And I am smoking the La Veliza. La Veliza, which is from San Diego, the Dominican Republic. Nice small little smoke. It's just coming up to 12 on a Sunday. I've done all my gardening and everything I need to do, and I'm sitting out here with finishing off a pot of coffee, and I've got this fantastic book. Arrived a few days ago, and I'm going through it at the moment. So just thought I'd make the video just to say hello. I hope everyone's well. And I need to trim my beard, look at it. It's awful. I'll get that done later. Yeah, I just wanted to show you a quick insight to this book. Yeah, I won't show you everything, I'll just flip to just open up the pages. As you see, it's not just a picture book, it's got the text, but it has got some wicked pictures in it. Collectible black powder revolvers. It is, it is just a wicked, wicked book. Almost every page you turn to, it's got an awesome gun. Instructional as well, this is loading it. I have to load them, the powder ratings, how to break them down for cleaning. It's got everything here. Reenactment. And it's black powder revolvers, reproductions and replicas by Dennis Adler. If you're into these things, it's a brilliant coffee table book. It's fantastic. Just wanted to show that to you. So I'm basically going to be smoking my cigar, reading my book, drinking my coffee and enjoying the rest of a lovely Sunday here in the UK. I just want to see if I can show you what I'm looking at over there. It's that typical. As soon as I turn the camera around, they go. They just disappear. Anyway, it was a row of sparrows waiting to come down to the table, or perhaps the bird tables. But there was about five of them, all sitting in a row, just sitting there watching me. But as soon as I turned the camera, they weren't happy and they flew off. See, as soon as you point the camera at them, they start moving. Only two left. Never mind, they're all coming over here. But they do like just sitting along that top wall there. Anyway, thanks for watching. Stay safe. Keep them alight. And I'll see you on the next video. Cheers.